Come along with us for our second day on Royal Caribbean's Vision of the Seas port day at Sète, France. We had no excursions planned, so we were off to explore the town. After a few hours of walking around the town and seeing the beautiful water, we were ready to be back on the air-conditioned boat. Of course, the first stop back on board was the Windjammer for some lunch, and then we were off to the pool for some reading and tanning in our favorite spot on the ship, the Solarium. After the afternoon in the sun, it was time to get ready for formal night and head to dinner. We started out with the bread basket and cheese plate, a Caesar salad and beef tenderloin for me, and gluten-free seafood pasta for Jill, carrot cake and creme brulee to end the meal. Then we attempted some sunset pictures, but the wind was not cooperating. Entertainment for the night started with the Finish the Lyrics game show, and we had to get some drinks. We tried again for some sunset pictures, and we were successful with the selfie. More drinks were next before the show of the night, Rhythm and Rhyme. We went to the pool deck party where the DJ was playing all the classic cruise songs. It was time for more drinks and watch a full house of karaoke. The party continued in the club where the DJ played until 2 a.m.